What's up, I'm Max Army, and today we are going to be doing Fortnite Part 3. Oh, another pump. You can jump out these windows, yes. Do you want ice cream? I want to kill ice cream. Let's go and kill ice cream. What? It's the endless road to death. Bro, if you had to be able to shrink. Let me in. Why am I? I'm not sprinting. I just started sprinting and it just let me go. Why did that open like that? Wait, I have two keys. Did I open two chests in a row and I got two keys? The hell? This is a random guy sitting AFK with no loot at all. More keys, thank you, I guess. Where's the boss? I was going to bet that they killed the boss, and that's, you know. The boss is still alive. He's dying in storm. Perfect. Ah, dodge. I can see him. My fox, where's my fox, where's my fox? Okay, he died. Now guys, I might actually AFK. That's how bored I am. Alright, let's hop out of here and... Hey guys, do you guys think I should go AFK for that? I need to go AFK, I just realised. I actually do need to go AFK. So my raptor's gonna just sit right there, right? And I'm just gonna sit right here. I'm in storm. What am I gonna do? The game says that I'm in goddamn thing. And I think my loot is okay. You know why I'm carrying the SMG? Because I never carry SMGs in my videos, I don't think. Woo! Can I break it? Oh my god, you can break. You can break them. Player. Can you shut up? Can my raptor just shut up? Did the island spawn in? How is it still only one tick is my question. I'm normally the one who spots the last player, but I cannot see no one. Oh, I guess I found someone. When people are fighting, I just like the third party to get the kill, you know. Or I let them kill them and then I kill them. Top 3 situation, got 8 kills. Wait, if I get the last 2 kills, I get a 10 bomb. I don't think a 10 bomb should even be a thing. Oh. Is this everybody actually here? Crank. Whoa! I did not just do that. I did. That was just mean, bro. That guy was like a full sweat. Like, I'm not in a bot lobby. I'm just gonna say that. Like, I'm not in a bot lobby. Bro, look how high both of us went up. That's what happens when you fight against a sweat. The only way to beat a sweat is to get high ground. I'm not joking. Where's the job board? I'm gonna get a bounty on this guy. That would actually be quite a smart idea. Get a bounty. My god. If this world starts hating me more, I'm gonna go mad. You don't wanna see me mad. Let's go. Got the win. Should I be happy? Or should I just be, like, not surprised? Let's see, what rank did I get? Also, I went down from silver. Oh my god. Alright, Brandax, I'm ready. This is me, Brandax.